you're a regular Twitter user, you must be aware that two-factor authentication keeps your account safe from scammers and identity thieves by making you prove who you are every time you log in. But do you know about this important change in the way this feature can be used? Let's find out.
Since March 20 this year, only those who pay for the premium Twitter Blue subscription have been able to use SMS or text-based two-factor authentication for their account. However, if you don't pay for the blue tick, you can still use a different version of this feature. There are alternative methods that can be used for two-factor authentication for free. You can use the security key method, which involves plugging a physical USB key into your computer or syncing your smartphone, which can act as a physical token that you must have with you to prove who you are. The other method is to use a verification code generated by an authentication app each time you log in. You must download a known and trusted app such as Microsoft Authenticator, Google Authenticator or Aegis Authenticator and set it up with your account so that the two are linked. Here's how two-factor authentication using an authentication app can be enabled. Open Twitter, sign in and go to Settings. Tap on Security and Account Access. Select Security and click on Two-Factor Authentication. Select the Authentication App option. Open the authentication app that you have downloaded and scan the QR code displayed on Twitter's site. Enter the 6-digit numeric code displayed within the app to confirm the link.
Isn't it so simple? So make sure you do this if you haven't already to keep your account safe. And stay tuned to Gadgets 360 for all things tech.